Hi there. If you think that safes with wheels are easier to move, think again. If your safe was delivered on top of a regular pallet, the wheels make the pallet removal harder. The wheels are made of steel and they don't swivel. This is a perfect recipe to scratch floors. We install steel plates over the pallet to prevent the wheels from falling between the deck boards. We use the Johnson bar to start the safe on the ramp. It is raining, so we push the safe back into the garage to attach our hydraulic equipment. Now we are ready to roll the safe to the main entrance door. The walkway is narrow. We had to go slowly and carefully. We had already set up a ramp. Now inside of the room, we will position the safe, unwrap and adjust it to the final position. If you enjoyed our video, please like it and subscribe. And God bless America.